vibes in the boulevard. The riders are all getting up to leave for the run at the top. The crowd is enthusiastic. It's a huge crowd. We wish them all the best and safety. Today our riders speak to an open mic.
I've been riding. In fact, I was on the Coast Island ride, which started with John Odlum. He started the Coast Island ride. Okay, but back in the days, everybody has discipline and everything. People riding a helmet, you know, following traffic rules and everything. But now, people just doing what they want now. So that's what it is.
So are you riding this year?
What's that?
Are you riding this year?
Yeah, I'm riding this year.
Happy Independence Anniversary for 4 years.
Year after year, the event seems to be getting bigger and bigger with more invitees, some from Trinidad, St. Vincent, Barbados, Grenada, and I'm just happy to be here for another year. And it's always a festive day, and the most important thing is we stick together as bikers, we pray together, and we ride together.
And be safe.
We come out to be safe on the road for 2023.
Happy 44th Independence Anniversary to everyone. Annually, well, we do a ride around the island. Unfortunately, for the COVID, the past 2 years, it was not possible. But today, we come out in large numbers. I'm not riding today, but my other guys are doing so. Okay, so they're going to do a ride around the island, have fun. It's a fun thing. I just hope that everything goes well, no mishaps, and everybody have a wonderful day. Okay.
Well, they're good so far. I haven't seen anything yet. Just a noise.
So I go around the island.
I need to see some stuff.
Are you going around the island?
Oh well, I'm part of a club. I'm part of a club. Yeah.
Street bikes. We have female riders and we enjoy the round the island ride.
Wonderful. I see your helmet. You're safe. Be safe.
Always. Always.
Yeah, man. Well, over 2 couple of years we ain't come down because COVID-19, eh? And our independent 27 October so was born there. A lot of bikers came up, Russian biker, Grenadier.
So where are you from?
I'm St. Vincent, born there. But always never miss independent on here. We always come here. We came down on Thursday and you have over 50 bikes. So just waiting here for some of the bikes to be on me coming from Randy Bay. Right? So I just want to let you know, people, I love Russia. Russia is very nice, the people friendly. Please stay in by, very clean place. And a lot of ladies here, we went to a couple of places, Punjab West and down. I can't dance Punjab West. I enjoy it still. Karaoke, all them places here. We're going back on tomorrow morning.
Respect.
Right? So we just want to say thank God for the independence on here. So there's all the down here. Welcome all the Vinci, welcome all the Bays, and welcome all the Lucian. And you're welcome to St. Vincent.
The experience is good. We've been doing it for a couple of years now, and I always look forward to it. Just meeting the other Caribbean riders who came to visit, and it's just a wonderful experience.
So be safe.
Yeah.
As a St. Lucian biker, I always do this independent ride. It's fun. It's great to have the foreign nationals here. I thoroughly enjoy riding. I've been to the other Caribbean islands as well, and to be honest, it's great fun, relaxation, and it's just a nice, you know, great time.
Thank you. Be safe. All the best.
Thanks.
Yeah, I'm a biker, and every year, that's my, I make it my duty to go around the island with all the other bikes. It's a very good experience being a biker, yeah. But always too, you have to always know, always ride on the safe side and always be aware. Understand?
Yes, but I.
Apart from that, it's very good. Yeah.
All the best.
Yeah, man.
I enjoyed the parade, but I thought that bikers will have to do something. I just standing the longest while they're watching. They're not doing nothing. So I have to go home now.
Thank you. on Thursday. The bikers are loud and roaring, getting ready to go on the Rhode Island Tour.